So here I am just brushing out the hair, and if you have a heat protectant, right now would be the perfect time to put it on. Next, you want to grab a strand that's about the width of your finger, and you want to take the curling wand and open up the clamp and pull down and twist away from whichever the opposite direction. Then you're going to open up the clamp again and move down the hair and roll it up again. I repeated this twice in both directions so that you guys could see. And yeah, that's really all you do. I am again grabbing a section of hair that's about the width of my finger, opening up the clamp, clamping it down in the opposite direction of the face, twisting it up, opening the clamp, pulling it down, twisting it up, opening up the clamp, pulling it down, twisting it up. And that's all you do until there's no hair left at the end, unless you like the ends to be a little straight. And I always pat the hair to see if it's heated, which I wouldn't recommend, but that's what I do. And there you go.